Welcome to our channel. Today, we will provide information about the Kemankeş missiles produced by Baykar, a pride of Turkey. These missiles stand out as one of the technologies revolutionizing the defense industry. Let's take a closer look at the details of Kemankeş missiles together. Kemankeş missiles are mini smart cruise missiles developed by Baykar. These missiles once again prove Baykar's superior capabilities in engineering and technology. Baykar is a pioneering company in unmanned aerial vehicles, UAV, and ammunition technologies, and Kemankeş missiles are a product of this success. The missiles offer a range of high-tech features. The Kemankeş 1 and Kemankeş 2 models are equipped with turbojet engines produced in Turkey. These engines enable the missile to be effective over long distances. Kemankeş 1 is an air-launched model and can be carried by UAVs such as Baykar TB2 and Akinci, also produced in Turkey. Kemankeş 2, on the other hand, is a ground-launched model. Both models feature AI-assisted optical guidance systems. Thus, the missile can recognize its target and reach it accurately, even under difficult weather conditions. Additionally, with its anti-jamming technology, it is not affected by electronic jamming and can transmit all the data it obtains to the ground control station. Kemankeş 1 and Kemankeş 2 are advanced technology aerial vehicles. Kemankeş 1 boasts an impressive flight performance with a service ceiling of 15,000 feet and an operational altitude of 12,000 feet. This vehicle, with a communication range of 100 km and an operational range of 150 km, can stay airborne for 1 hour. It is equipped with a camera system featuring 36x optical zoom and a field of view of 59.13 to 1.10 degrees. Kemankeş 1 operates with a jet engine and utilizes an AI-supported EO camera, with a payload capacity of 5 kg. Kemankeş 2, on the other hand, stands out with a service ceiling of 20,000 feet and an operational altitude of 6,000 feet. It offers an operational range of 180 plus km and a flight endurance of 40 minutes. With a payload capacity of 20 kg, Kemankeş 2 utilizes rocket-assisted takeoff or vehicle-based launch systems. Both vehicles are equipped with anti-jamming systems, AI-supported autopilot systems, and day-night operational capabilities. They also feature EO and GNSS terminal guidance systems, ensuring high precision. Kemankeş missiles contribute significantly to Turkey's defense industry. While these missiles enhance Turkey's strategic attack capabilities, they also reduce dependency on foreign defense industries. Kemankeş missiles increase the operational capacity of the Turkish armed forces and provide significant contributions to the country's security. Furthermore, they have attracted attention on the international stage. These missiles have sparked great interest in the defense industries of many countries. The export of Kemankeş missiles to some countries is planned, demonstrating Turkey's strength and capabilities in the defense industry at an international level. Kemankeş missiles offer many superior features. Compared to laser-guided munitions, they have the capacity to attack targets from longer distances. Their ability to strike targets without visual contact allows for effective use against strategic targets behind enemy lines. This creates a significant psychological and operational impact on enemy countries. The missiles possess some unique capabilities unmatched worldwide. Especially when integrated with UAVs, these missiles can conduct long-range and highly precise attacks. Additionally, their AI-assisted optical guidance system allows them to recognize targets and hit with high precision, even in adverse weather conditions. These features make Kemankeş missiles unique on modern battlefields. This technological production has escalated the existing tension between Turkey and Greece. Alarm bells are ringing in Greece. The Kemankeş missiles developed by Turkey have become a major concern in the Aegean Sea and the Marek region. The Greek media claims that these missiles pose a serious threat to Greece's security due to their long range and superior technology. With their ability to easily reach targets behind enemy lines, Kemankeş missiles are instilling fear. While Greece looks for ways to defend itself against Turkey's innovative defense technologies, the power and effectiveness of Kemankeş missiles have attracted all attention. Their small and compact structures allow them to reach their targets without being detected by large missile defense shields. Moreover, their AI-assisted optical guidance system enables them to reach their targets with high precision. These missiles, unaffected by electronic jamming thanks to their anti-jamming technology, offer unparalleled capabilities on modern battlefields. All these features explain why Greece is so worried, because Kemankeş missiles have the potential to change the balance of power in the region. Considering the possibility of these missiles striking Greece in swarms like a flock of birds, it raises the question of which technology could stop them. Since countries' defense systems are designed against large, visible missiles, Greece's concerns are not unfounded. Kemankeş missiles are a success story that once again proves Baykar's superior capabilities in engineering and technology. These missiles, which make significant contributions to Turkey's defense industry, have also attracted great interest on the international stage. With their superior features and AI-assisted technology, Kemankeş missiles will continue to revolutionize the defense industry. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our videos. See you in our next video. Goodbye.